grease, shine and stickiness, three things that everyone with oily skin is far too familiar with. But put your worries aside, because we are here to help you out with these oily skin makeup hacks to ensure your base stays intact even through the dreaded afternoon shine. Large pores are a natural side effect of having oily skin. A pore minimizer is just what you need, and you can make it with ingredients that are right in your makeup bag. Start with adding some moisturizer to an empty container. Next, add in some loose powder to mattify this. Finish off with adding in some of your foundation. This step will make sure your base does not look discolored. Apply this around your nose, cheeks, and wherever else you need to. Follow it up with your regular matte foundation. This will prevent excess oiliness and minimize the appearance of your pores. Is your foundation too dewy for your skin type? If you covet the matte and flawless look, you can level up your foundation with this easy hack. All you need is your compact powder. Simply scrape some of the powder and mix it with your foundation. The more you add, the more matte and full coverage it gets. Make sure you don't end up changing the shade of your foundation. Keep some cocoa powder on hand and add some in if your foundation starts looking light. Set your face with some loose powder after applying your matte foundation and lock in the look for the rest of the day. If you have been shying away from setting sprays, thinking they'll add to your shine, you haven't tried this DIY setting spray, especially for oily skin. Mix together 1/2 cup rose water, few drops of tea tree oil, and 2 tablespoons aloe gel. Tea tree and rose water are both astringents, which means they will soak up any grease on your skin and prevent further oiliness. For a completely shine-free look, set your face with some compact powder after spritzing on some setting spray. Choosing the right tools can be very important. The ideal tool to use would be dense blending brush like this one. Make sure to dab your foundation rather than swiping it across your face. This will not only ensure full coverage, but will make sure your foundation doesn't transfer or melt. If you choose to use a makeup sponge, use it damp and make sure you clean it every time you use it to avoid germ transfer. Germs gathering on oily skin can easily translate to acne. Avoid using your fingers to apply foundation. The oils in your fingers can aggravate your skin's oiliness. It's best to stick to brushes and clean sponges. Here's the reality of oily skin. You need to touch up your makeup no matter what, but you may have been doing it wrong. Start with absorbing some of the excess oil with butter paper. You can cut small pieces of these and carry it with you. If you don't absorb oil before mattifying, it will turn into a cakey mess. Next, dab on some compact powder with a damp sponge. As we mentioned, this sponge too needs to be cleaned regularly. This two-step touch-up routine will make sure your base looks flawless all day. Oil and grease has nothing on these shine-proof hacks. Thanks for watching, and until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.